like you said, it's just there's so much to improve in all three departments. But it's good to get a game like this after settling down with the squads. Playing the first game, you guys together, and you know they did their best, like you know, according to the situation, and winning a game, short game like this, it always brings all the players together. So I think it's a fantastic feeling for the boys at the moment. But saying that, like you know, there are lots of areas to improve in all three departments. I mean, if it is a normal game, we would have won the toss and fielded first because there was little help for the fast bowlers in the morning first 10 overs. But we want to challenge ourselves. We want to see when you know if the situation comes in the tournament, how we handle that situation. So that's why we won the toss and we batted. But when we go one by one at the top order. They are all talented. They are all good enough to score runs, bat longer. But still, like you know, they all have to get the right mentality to, you know, make big scores. So something that we really had to work hard on. And for me, like you know, as a coach, some of them I'm seeing them for the first time. So it's the beginning, and I have 1 month. Like you know, there's a lot of work to do. We really had to, you know. Learn to bat the you know 50 overs comfortably. So there's lots of areas that you know we need to work. And I think playing this type of games, even rather than I keep talking, I think the players also realizing what they need to do. So it's a good feeling today. Some has some like you know technical issues, but I'm not that worried about that side. It's only a little, but. Mainly the issue is in mentally that you know they need to prepare, they need to you know respect the good balls, you know drop balls, maiden overs are available in a 50 over game. Most of them have used to play a lot of 320s and you know shorter version, so that they need to get out from there. You know when they bat, you know they need to plan it out according to the situation and bat longer. And I always say like in a 50 over game between 11th and to the 40th over, that's a time that you know there's no hurry, just like you know need to rotate the strikes and you know bat through. So that's what the area that we are looking to improve, and it's all I would say like you know at this point little bit of technique, but more of a mental adjustments. Even like you know I'm telling. You know, I'm talking to the boys about fielding still need to improve, but we did decent. But at the same time, Tim Hill bowled really well, and Elmo got a good spell to start that building up that pressure. But again, like you know, from there, there's so many areas that we need to improve. The defending 140, we didn't start well. First 10 overs were a little bit all over the place. We all the bowlers need to start like you know learn to defend this type of tight games by coming and hitting in that right length. So a lot to work in those areas, but overall I would say that spinners handled pretty well, and today we didn't play any left armers, and that's our strength also. But it's good to see the like you know all the guys are performing. Yeah, I mean we'll have a top five bowlers, but on the other side, our you know couple of you know batters in the top of the order, they need to learn to bowl few overs if we need it. So I mean Steve is I think you know is a very decent off spinner, and definitely we'll be using him whenever we need him. And it's a fantastic choice, Tim Roy. You know we start with a little pace with a new ball, and if we need it. If you are short of a spinner, he always come and roll the arm. So I think those options are going to balance this team pretty well. I think like you know, I mean, overall I'm happy how things went today. Like I said, it's a beginning, but tomorrow and day after still going to be tough 2 days for these guys because still we haven't shot out the final 14. So still we're going to try a few options tomorrow day after. And I think it's going to be a great competition, and I think you know everything is for me settling down the way I want, so slowly. So looking forward for tomorrow and day after.